Indian cricket team captain Virat Kohli and his wife, Bollywood actress Anushka Sharma, spent some quality time in South Africa before the latter returned to work and Kohli got busy with the first test at Newlands, Cape Town. The star couple got very little time after their marriage as Kohli had to return to national duty, joining the Indian cricket team after missing the limited overs series against Sri Lanka at home due to his marriage. Anushka had accompanied Kohli to South Africa, where the couple not only spent quality time away from media attention at home, but also bonded with the other couples on the tour. Red Bar Sydney Heat hits Joe Root as England lose fifth Ashes Test to Australia. Indian opener Shikhar Dhawan and wife Aesha could be described as the couple closest to Kohli and Anushka, as they get along really well, especially while touring, sharing photos on multiple occasions. Bar Anushka and Aesha Dhawan with other wags today while watching Hush in Verbs SA Test Match pic.twitter.com/ZTGDMESJ9K. Aesha recently shared a photograph with Anushka and her daughter while training in a gym, rueing the fact that Anushka would be flying out soon. Friends that train together stay together. Going to miss our training partner at Anushka Sharma Hush friends like family Hush Three Stooges, wrote Aesha. Red Bar Wasim Jafar opted to play for free for Ranji Trophy champions Vidarbha. Friends that train together stay together. Going to miss our training partner at Anushka Sharma Hush friends like family Hush Three Stooges. A post shared by Aesha Dhawan, at Aesha Dhawan 5, on January 6, 2018 at 12:32 am PST. Anushka arrived in Mumbai on Sunday afternoon, according to NDTV, to resume work on Pari, a film which she is producing. Anushka is also set to work on Shah Rukh Khan's Tara, Zero, as well as Sui Daga, in which she is paired opposite Varun Dhawan.